school district is helping kids get back on track using money from the CARES Act. And Tessa DeCiro joins us live from Newport with details on a summer school program. Tessa.
Hi, Paula. So Newport Primary here, it's going to be really busy this summer. In June and July, it's going to look just like a regular school day. Even the school buses are going to bring kids here for a full day of school Monday through Friday. Right now, the students are in class 4 days a week, but this 5 day a week program is going to try to help to catch kids back up before next school year. Arshneet Kaur loves school, especially recess with her classmates.
Did you miss your friends when you were in school?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I didn't get to play with them.
The first grader already has big goals when it comes to her education.
The blue thing.
A stethoscope.
Why?
Because I want to be a doctor when I grow up.
And for the last year, it's been tough for her and many other students to focus at home.
Okay, what do we start with?
Inside this second grade classroom, getting hands-on instruction, solving math problems, is just part of getting kids caught up.
Getting them during the day to get them excited about coming here in the summer. I know, some are like, oh, it's my summer break, but we have about 180 kids signed up so far.
Their summer school program will look just like this, with lessons focused in math and reading.
We're going to provide transportation to and from if they need it. We also have, like the incentives, if you come all week and here's, some household materials, some laundry detergent, some food.
20 teachers have signed up to work into their summer break.
Let's count them all together. Ready?
The school will use CARES Act funding to pay staff.
But nothing replaces that in-person, face-to-face instruction with, a teacher and a book in your hand.
And there might even be some time for fun for Arshneet and her friends.
Because we're going to do activities and more physical stuff. And we're still going to math and reading.
So parents can choose to send their kids to this program in June for 4 weeks, in July for 2 weeks, or all 6 weeks. And at the same time, the school's also going to be running a Get Ready for Kindergarten program as well. And don't worry, students will still have a little bit of relaxation time when summer school is out, because school starts for Newport on August 25th next year. For now, live in Newport, Tessa DeCiro, Local 12 News. Back to you.
Feels good to be able to be talking about these kinds of things again. Thanks, Tessa. Parents can still sign up for those programs. Summer school will also be offered at Newport Intermediate and High Schools.